bets you placed against me. Be reticent to fortunes they foretell. Your verbal defecation I can't wash away despite myself. Your vanity, it seems, has served you well. So quick to choose the path walked by the righteous, so you can go and nest among the weak.
Here we go. It's time for the main event of this evening, presented to you by Spar Star Promotions. Now in the ring, three rounds of mixed martial arts in the welterweight division. Once again, our referee in charge of this bout, Mike Beltran. And now, introducing to you first, on my left, fighting out of the red corner, he is wearing gray camouflage trunks. He is training out of the Gauntlet in Upland by way of Chino, California. He weighed in 165 pounds, his record no wins with one loss. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Sergio Machado! His opponent across the cage on my right, fighting out of the blue corner. He is wearing red trunks. He is training out of West Coast Fight Academy in Anaheim, California. He weighed in 163 pounds, his record no wins with one loss. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Ruben Gudino! I can once again, our referee in charge, Mike Beltran, to give final instruction.
All right, gentlemen, been over the rules already. Protect yourself at all times, obey my commands at all times. Touch gloves now. At the sound of the bell, come on out and handle your business. Let's go.
All right, fans, here we go. The main event. Three rounds of mixed martial arts in the welterweight division.
Disappointment of the moon.
Ladies and gentlemen, at 42 seconds of round number one, referee in charge, Mike Beltran, stops the contest due to strikes. Our winner by TKO, the Red Corner.